It was under O'Toole's English successors that the Christ Church of today has been.